end up in Ravine.
In a half mile, take exit 17A for Illinois 15 East toward Belleville.
So we definitely want to top that up because I don't know where the, I don't know where this truck runs out of fuel anymore. It's happened to me twice now. Okay, they're going to race and get in front of me.
Take exit 17A. In a quarter mile, turn right onto Illinois 15 East. You've arrived.
Parked truck directly in front of us is slightly annoying, but we'll deal with that after we fuel. Oh, thank goodness they have death pumps! Woo! We got death finally! It's the first time in this is... Oh, my last three fuel stops is the only one to have death. Oh! Alright. We did it. Continue to final... Does that make anybody else hungry? Oh, I love it! That's an awesome trailer. Humphreys is gonna go Pigeon Falls, Wisconsin. Have I been there? I don't think I've been there. Put my pilot card away. All right, engine, start. Please, start. There we go. Sometimes he doesn't want to. Yeah, one message waiting to be read. Our generic and useless weather briefing. Excellent. Our service change to driving. Okay. Let's try third gear out of here. We're on pretty flat ground. Lights on. My Wi-Fi is not on. Stop trying to use the Wi-Fi. One of my apps is turning my Wi-Fi on when I don't want it on. It's very annoying.
Turn right onto East Broadway.
Working on it. Working on it. We're following Illinois 15. Oh, there's the arch. Cool. We're following Illinois 15 back to I-64. All right, cool. Now I'm coming. I can basically take as much of this road as I can.
In a quarter mile, turn left onto South Main Street.
That worked beautifully. Did not stop there, but you know, whatever. I think I can see that lane now. Club Illusion. Alright. We certainly found an interesting part of St. Louis. Go ahead. Alright. That guy got here before me. He got to go first. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Oh. Well, that figures. I'm gonna have to go so slow across this railroad crossing now because I can't shift gear. Oh, Oh, at least it's just like one of the little metro trains. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad. This is actually kind of cool. It's electric. That's neat.
Use the left lane to take the I-55 south ramp, then keep left. Continue on I-64 west for 15 miles. Welcome to Missouri.
Station before Kansas City. I don't know if we're gonna hit one on I-49 or not. I think there is a southbound way station on that. I don't know if it's the exit before or after we get off for the Walmart. But we're going to be stopping at the Flying Jet anyway, so we won't worry about the way station until we're on our way to deliver. Wow, everybody else got pulled in. Lucky me with the bypass. I am going to rush to that Flying J. I want to have time to take a shower before we go in and deliver, because I really need a shower. I really need a shower. I've got 2 credits at Pilot Flying J's right now, and I need to burn one. I really do. So we've done about 3 hours of driving now, and I need to use the restroom. So we're just gonna get my shower up here.
In a quarter mile, like merge onto I-70 West.
Better plan. I did not need to go that wide.
In 400 feet, turn left onto Mid-America Industrial Drive. Turn left onto Mid-America Industrial Drive, then continue straight onto Fuqua Drive.
Onto what?
Turn right onto West Ashley Road, then turn right onto the I-70 West ramp.
I'm going to...
continue on West Ashley...
Just stop. Fills up because there's just a random CR England parked in the middle of the parking lot here.
There's 2 people already waiting for showers here. Bummer.
But they've got 8 showers. One of them's going to free up before long. At the most, I'm going to have to wait like 20 minutes maybe. That's fine. All right. I'm going to reserve a shower. Continue. I got my shower. I also had enough self-control not to buy
800 feet, turn right onto West Ashley Road.
So we're good there. I did not purchase food. But it's now snowing. Which, suffice to say, is slightly unexpected for the day. But we'll make it work. I don't think this is the exit, but I'm gonna go out this way.
Turn right onto West Ashley Road.
Because I don't know where the exit is. Oh, beautiful. There's not even anyone coming, so I can just go right out onto the road.
In 1,000 feet, turn right onto the I-70 West, US 40 West ramp.
Alright, so I've got the GPS set for our final stop on this load, the Walmart DC in Harrisonville. We're going to get there between 30 minutes to an hour early, assuming assuming traffic flows nice and smoothly. So that is perfect for me. I do like arriving early. And 30 minutes to an hour early at a Walmart is usually okay. It shouldn't be a problem. And hopefully they'll let us just go straight to unloading. Fingers crossed. I really hope I don't have to drop this trailer, because every single time I deliver to Western Missouri, if it's a drop hook, I get a bum trailer that I have to drop off at Salt Lake City after I deliver to, after I deliver this next load. Every single time. I have yet to deliver to the bacon place in Salt Lake City and not had to immediately take my trailer over to Prime for repairs. Like, come on, guys! Alright, well, that's an awful place to park your car, buddy.
Continue for a half mile.
So it turns out,
there is another way station on I-70 before you get to Kansas City. And they decided they wanted to see me, so here we are. Where to, Captain? Yeah, okay, they want me to wag. Awesome. Yep, thank you.
Continue for 16 miles. Continue on exit 1A. Continue on US 71 south for a half mile.
Well, I do like this exit. I'm not a huge fan of left exits in general, but
in a quarter mile, keep left to continue toward I-49 south, US 71 south.
This sure beats the heck out of a clover leaf, that's for sure.
Keep left.
Four lanes. I'll probably need to get over two.
Continue for 25 miles.
Not bad. Definitely felt like a good shortcut. Avoided back to 70. We'll have to make sure we do that. I have definitely learned my previous lesson from going through Kansas City last time. We will be taking 435 around, unless there's an accident or construction on 435. We will be bobtailing, so if we have to, we can't go through, or not bobtailing, we'll be deadheading up to St. Joseph. So if we have to, we can take US 71 through downtown, but I'd like to not. Okie dokie, so lucky me, the way station is right in front of the exit I need. I could exit here and go to the Walmart, but I don't know for sure that that's the road that I'm allowed to take that road, so, and then there's a couple houses on it, so we probably shouldn't. We'll come back up here to the Loves, maybe. It's pretty full already, actually. We might come up here to the Loves afterwards, after I deliver. Find out if we got away again before I take this exit. Do you want to see me? No, you do not. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent.
So. Take exit 157, then turn right onto East 275th Street. Southwest Outer Road.
They have stop signs? They have stop signs. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna turn.
In a quarter mile, turn right.
Thank you. I guess we're here. Alrighty, we are empty. It is time for us to find somewhere to park for the night. We are doing St. Joseph at, I believe, 9 a.m. tomorrow. Normally, I would now go up to...
Turn left onto Southwest Outer Road.
Right, yeah, good. Normally, I would now go up to St. Joseph and get my trailer washed out, but this trailer is actually in pretty good shape as far as stuff left in it. I need to sweep it, but that's not too bad. Oh, you've got a stop sign. Oh, if I'd known that, I would have gone.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto East 275th Street.
Oh yeah, we can find a spot here. Actually, I'm just gonna go through to the next one. I see a couple super easy spots that I can set up for by coming in this way. Yeah, we're gonna park here for the night. No sense in rushing up past Kansas City if I can't guarantee a parking spot. I'll try and stay out of this person's way. There we go, beautiful. You could fit an oversized in here next to me. Alright. I'm pretty happy with that. I think we're good for the night. Let's switch to sleeper berth.
All right, we are parked. I'm going to spend the night here. We've got a beautiful sunset. Let me show you. It's over there, trust me. We've got a beautiful sunset going here. My name is Ellie O'Dare, AzureAngel17 on Twitter, Xbox Live, and Steam. You can also talk to me down in the comments here on YouTube. That's a great way to get a hold of me. Those come straight through to my phone as soon as you post them. And I do reply to a lot of those. If you like the videos, throw me a like or a subscribe. You'll find those buttons below the video as well. Those are all super helpful. They help me show up as a recommended video to on other channels, which is helping me grow. We're up to over 300 subscribers now. It's insane. It's insane. It took me so long to break 100 back when I was just doing gaming videos. Yeah. I'll be here tomorrow. And I'm pretty much always on the road. I check Twitter and YouTube every time I stop. So, come say hi and have a great day. Tomorrow is Bacon Day!